Deepika Padukone starred her first song from the film Padmavati titled Ghoomar, created much buzz and was appreciated by one and all. Now the second song has been released that sees Shahid Kapoor and Deepika Padukone's love chemistry. Take a look at the video as shared by Deepika on Twitter. She captioned the video as an epic love ballad, Ek Dil Ek Jaan, film Padmavati. Unlike the first song, Ghoomar, that saw Deepika shaking a leg paying a tribute to all the Rajput women, this song is a light-hearted slow number. Meanwhile, the film Padmavati is drowned in controversy, where a part of the political leaders are against the film. The Bollywood fraternity, however, is providing full support. This Sanjay Leela Bansali magnum opus film is set for an initial release on the 1st December.